Hi everybody, this is Gerard from Lynden Sportscenter. We're out today on a 270 Alaskan Hewes Craft. This one's set up with twin 200s and then a 25 horsepower kicker. The Mercurys are DTS, so we have controls in the back and in the front to run the main motors. The kicker remote is in the back, so for fishing, we can control the kicker right here on the back deck. They are on one C-Star cylinder with tie bars, so everything turns together, and it pushes this boat right at 44 miles an hour. So going around the back deck, here we have the bulkhead door, get in the cabin, and we got our bathroom back here. Underneath the gunnels, we got two storage trays. This customer went with 60-inch Trax-Tex tracks on the gunnels, and then we have Trax-Tex downriggers. Down here we have our switch panel for our washdown with the hose, and then we have the pump out for our fish boxes and the live well. We got two fish boxes in the floor. Then here we have our 40-gallon live well. These two doors down here is to cover up all your batteries and rigging that's down there. We have our transom door to get in and out easier. And then here we have our switch panel with our battery switches, the main breakers, and some smaller breakers. And then again, storage trays and the tracks. The business end, we have our remote for our kicker right here with a key switch and a safety lanyard. And then here we have our remotes for the main motor with the safety lanyard for being on the back, and then the steering wheel, which is tied into the hydraulic system with the front helm and the autopilot. Here we are in the cab. We have lights up in the top. The customer went with the bench seat configuration, so it's just two benches and then our two forward facing heavy duty suspension seats. Here we have our helm. Up top we got the radio, we have some fans for the hot summer days. Then here we have our anchor switches, same thing with our remote, and then trim tabs, our dash with key switches, safety lanyard, and then this customer went with the Simrad package. And then here we have our switch panel, and then on the opposite side we just have a big glove box and our furnace controls. For our windows, we have slider windows. They open and close. We do have screens on each side that you can close, keep the bugs out, and have the window open. Then we have our forward walk-through door with a set of stairs. So here in the cab, we have lots of storage. The seats have storage underneath of them on either side. And then we have storage in here, more down here, and some more under each side, which you can also access from the side here. And then on the self-bailing front deck, we have our Easy Anchor, Easy 4 drum winch with a anchor pulpit on the front. Thanks for watching this video, and make sure to check back in if you want to see more walkthroughs.